hide emotions. Pride won't let it show. Find myself wanting you more. Yo, what you doing out here? Let's go. What you doing out there? It's a Remember Me video shoot right now. Remember Me behind the scenes. We got everything set up, 70s bass film. We got the jukebox, props, cool lights. This is our, we built this thing into a huge, huge bar. We got the pool table. We got our tables here, cocktails. We taking it up a notch. We going real cinematic, real theoretical. Piano, dope paintings on the wall. Huh? We the best. And yeah, we got a bunch of extras showing up. Choreographer Roro Lorenzo. Manager JR. Roro, what's happening, man?
Yo, I'm very, very excited about this one. This is gonna be amazing, man. We got the whole set up here. As you can see, the set is crazy.
Set super crazy, man.
Super crazy. The choreography is gonna be amazing, man. I hope the fans love it, man. We giving y'all some thunder. So
thunder,
lightning.
Thunder,
lightning.
So enjoy.
Enjoy.
Hi, my name is Daisha. I am playing the lead girl in the Remember Me video. I also will be dancing alongside Jacob Lattimore. This video is really dope. Definitely a prodigy of a Michael Jackson film video. So stay tuned.
Jacob Lattimore, Philly Flyboy. It's just another major production. We actually both from the same city too, Milwaukee, and we try to keep it like that. We try to keep it in the city. And
it's the least we can do. It's the least we can do.
It's the least we can do, and we just getting started. You know what I mean? And yeah, man, we just finna have a good time. We have full control. And
how many videos we done together? How many we done?
Yeah, we done like 10. Some of them didn't even come out because we just want to be perfect.
We just holding on though. We waiting for the right time.
The right time.
Hi, Jacob. I just want to say thank you so much for this opportunity. This is so amazing. I'm so glad that you let your friends and your supporters be a part of your work. Thank you.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Chris Landry chilling behind the scenes at the homie Jacob Lattimore video shoot. You already know how to come out and support the homie one time. You already know.
Jacob Lattimore, man. Behind the scenes, Remember Me video shoot. We in the dressing room right now. Videos is going to be incredible today. 70s based. Video shoot today, so we got everybody coming in their 70s wear. We got our wardrobe, CS behind us right here. We got some special guests wearing this. I'm gonna just let them come in. I ain't gonna tell y'all who it is yet.
Okay.
We got the donuts. We need donuts for sure.
Right, that's the key.
The key to success.
All right.
And you know, all the dancers wearing my outfit. You know, we just getting started. So we really early on set. We just warming up. We got a lot of dancing, a lot of incredible shots earlier, bro. So we excited. Jacob Lattimore, new chapter, Jacob's Inc. Remember Me. Remember this. Remember all.
Yo, what's up? This is your boy Jay Battle on set of Jacob Lattimore's new music video, Remember Me. I'm here with the other three dancers, Jay Scott.
What's going on? Jay Scott here, like you said.
This is Chris Plunkett.
What's going on? It's Chris P.
And this is Mateo.
Hola, ¿cómo estás, señor? Mira.
So, fellas, we are dancing for Jacob. How do you guys feel about that?
Well, no, I feel great. Working with Jacob has been challenging, very challenging. I love his work ethic. He's been pushing us. Roro himself has been pushing us. Zoe has been pushing us every single day. And it's been a very humbling experience. Very humbling.
I'm personally tired of all of them. I can't wait to get this job over with.
Nah, man, I love all of it. All of it's dope. You see, I got these dope threads on. I'm getting ready to get funky. I can't wait. It's going to be fun, man. It's going to be fun.
Following me? Are you following what's happening right now? All the extras are here. More coming in, just coming in. I got all the dancers getting ready right now. I'm gonna get dressed last. Is we close to shooting the first scene. We finna get started on the first scene of Remember Me. This is epic right here. This is epic right here. The first scene is technically not the first scene of the video, but we're gonna start outside to do the outside scene with me and the dancers and the lead girl. So that's what we're starting with. And then we're gonna work our way in with everybody, all the extras, the bar. The bar looks really cool. We set it up. We set it up real nice. I got my homie coming by. He ain't came up yet. That's my special guest I've been trying to get y'all to see. He ain't came in yet. The building gonna go crazy when he come in though. I can't wait for him to come. But we about to get started. Stay tuned. A lot of stuff going on. I'm boss man now. You know what I mean? Independent artist. So I gotta make sure everything's straight. That's why I'm making sure all the dance is ready before I get ready. Yo, about to get ready. About to change it to my look. You see what I got on now? All black. I keep it all black. But now you about to see something special. Stay tuned. So this is what I changed into. See the quote on the back? We just did a quick time travel.
So the present is my past.
Basically. We tell you, like you said, we're taking it back to the 70s. We're going back in time. I just went back in time.
I look at my hat.
It's gonna come back. I bet. You fall back in love, girl. We know what it was. Remember loving. I know when we touch. You fall back in love, girl. There's no better us. Can't predict the moment. I don't know where we're going. But here right now is where you should be.
Great. Yes.
And play back. Back.
Time, it's your boy DC on Fly, man. We right here behind the scenes and my boy Jacob Lattimore video. You know what I'm saying? Remember everything, man. I remember him, man. He a dancer. He the next Chris Brown, man. You see what I'm saying? He the next Chris Brown, man. Y'all better watch out for him, man. You know what I'm telling you? Fuck you, man.
Me and the boy, DC on Fly, superstar.
Ain't no what time, dude.
How you on set right now, man?
We finna go crazy. Man. Me and my boy Jacob Lattimore, man. That name just sound like something, don't it? Just Jacob Lattimore.
I can't wait for y'all to see his costume.
Oh, man.
It's super like...
Don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. Just wait. Just know, have you seen James Brown in 2016?
Hey.
He coming back, baby. King of Soul.
So you need a club owner, not a bar. So you're
talking to
the owner. Wow.
So your mindset is you're, like, I'm living with Dale set and he's still.
You don't really want no curse moves. I don't give a damn who you be. You know what I'm saying? First of all, ain't no turtlenecks in my head. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
And I remember you last time.
That's good dad.
Get money tonight, baby.
Me and my girl's good.
You and your girl's good.
It's especially the one with the cross on. She must be a Christian. Come on, girl. I'm trying to get baptized. For God so loved the world that he put you in my life. Yes, sir. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Good grace.
How you doing?
Woo! Let me tell you something. Back up. Back up. Don't touch my rug. Please don't touch my rug. I remember you. But you always let us in, man.
That's the problem.
I always let you in. Come on, Jacob. You got to play this time, baby.
Everything is perfect. Everything. Had a little bit of life.
What do you mean?
No, I don't.
You can say DCO Fly ate the hell out of it.
I
ate it. So did.
It's a clear picture.
Don't say a dope no more.
Take it back right now.
video shoot. Thanks to everybody that came out.
Yo, we officially wrapped the Remember Me video shoot. Incredible, incredible. So many extras, so many fans came out and supported. A really, really incredible video. I'm really super, super happy about this. Can't wait for all the fans to see it. Jacob Lattimore 2016, Jacob Zink, baby. I'm independent now. And it's my life with Carmen Alexis. Let's get it.